That time I surprised Anthony with a NASCAR experience.
Something else.